dreamer. Let us slay him, and we shall see what will become of his dreams. Here cometh the dream.